The Office of Trade at U.S. Customs and Border Protection facilitates legitimate trade with the United States and creates a level playing field for American businesses in the international trade ecosystem.
Our success in moving merchandise quickly, efficiently, and effectively is the engine for the United States economy and our supply chain. We can't afford supply chain disruptions for essential merchandise. We need to know what's coming as early as possible so it's not stuck on the dock. And also, we have a high degree of certainty that merchandise with forced labor is not entering the United States.
The Science and Technology Directorate's Silicon Valley Innovation Program plays a key role in bringing innovative technologies to this essential environment. SVIP harnesses promising commercial technologies to speed real results, enabled by SVIP-funded startups and companies.
It really is about origination of products and origination of raw materials and doing that in a safe and fair trade manner all the way through the chain. Food safety is critical and important and core mission for us, but the problems around forced labor and origination of products in a sustainable way, that's a question that impacts all of us.
We trace our international trade routes back to the beginning of the United States. We did everything on paper, and the customs officer could look in the eye of the person who was picking up that shipment at the dock. But now, when we're talking about trillions of dollars of merchandise, billions of packages, we don't have the ability to do eyes on anymore. Technology is essential for the pursuit and the performance of our mission.
SVIP companies are helping tackle this critical effort with a focus on speed, efficiency, and long-term effectiveness.
We're working on advanced data analytics so that we can ensure that merchandise doesn't enter the United States made with forced labor.
It's really about finding ways to collect, analyze, and link together the right data to go solve global problems. And that's directly in line with what SVIP has been helping us to go do. Creating an environment where innovation can flourish, where it can be tested quickly, without a lot of high risk. And that's a big important thing when we're looking at taxpayer dollars.
CBP has transformed into a forward-looking, innovative, problem-solving organization with the goal to accomplish that mission and to secure the homeland.